So we can kind of Mr. X have this thing out there.
Yeah.
Here we got 3 and 4 there.
Taken down at the 18. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it 2nd and 4. Frustrating for a defense, energizing.
Because I've got all these ultimate
finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game. That'll make the guys carrying the ball very.
It's a cover 2, but I'm still red in the box as far as running. I can't throw it. Unless I'm angled.
Gonna give this time the tailback.
So we're gonna have to find minute creases to get it means and hopefully turn it
positive.
Or get it handed to thing makes sense.
Yeah.
Two safeties deep. We've got in the green box, got 1, 2, 3, 4 potential tacklers. In there. We just have to get a crease with Bold and what's his name? Barry Sanders to make a difference.
So how has he done it? Because he's been patient.
Those ultimate defenses are always going to have cover too, and they're always ready for the pass and always ready for the run to the
end. Now a handoff here to his running back. Only a gain of a yard there, but it indeed gets him a new set of downs. 2nd and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on 3rd down and pick up the 1st down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the 1st down. That's exactly what they did.
Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Now they'll run it on the toss. And he takes it past the 45 and down at the 46. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
Watch your checks.
And again, this time to the tailback. And he'll fight his way forward to about the 48-yard line. A minute 58 to go in this 1st half of play. Back to Foxborough. After this.
All right, give me Tomlinson and Falk.
They're trying to keep the drive going. This will be play number 8. It's 3rd and 2. Brady going to try and throw on 3rd down. They set up the screen on T. And he gets it down to the 48. Enough for the 1st. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive.
Yeah, I'm not going to get it in the extension.
The running back in New England, sometimes they like to call them the passing backs. They get on the ball in different ways, don't they?
Yeah, we've got 2 spies out there.
Recent vintage up by Kevin Falk, Danny Woodhead, Shane Vereen, James White could have been the MVP in the Super Bowl.
Down blocks.
Yes. On the field that day.
A good run there on 1st down, and it'll leave them with a 2nd and 2.
That was a good run, and it got to the 2nd level. And what I mean by that is, that's where the linebackers usually play. 1st level being the defensive front, last level being the secondary. But if the strong safety position ended up making the tackle, oftentimes we call that a combination defensive back, combination linebacker. We saw the linebacker make the stop.
They lost 2 there, and it's 3rd down.
I gotta think. Because of their stick skill, they can always take over one player and get
and
some
going
insane
with a dime set, 6 DBs on 3rd and 4.
Ah, man.
Carry for money. And he picks up the 1st before he's taken down at the 29.
That guy just like disappeared through the receiver.
As they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go with the 1st half.
No.
A long drive here. Play 12 coming up for the offense.
Maybe. We might need.
On 1st and 10, here's Brady. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. 7 yards there on the first down screen play.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
1 second down, it's top.
Oh, I hit the whole alley.
And before they can run this third down play, we're going to get a timeout. As they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one.
You need to pick up the first. I'm so obsessed with that.
Conversions on this drive, and now they face a third and three here.
The whole thing is bad versus it run.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's not even going to get back to the line of scrimmage. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one. Now a timeout coming here defensively. As on fourth down, may as well make him punt it. On to try the field goal now, Phil Dawson. They'll spot it at the 30, so this is a 40-yard attempt. And it is good. Oh, that one looked to be in trouble the whole way, but it does get over the bar. But hang on, a flag is down. Now, if it's on the defense, they might decline it and take the points. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. It's a short kick here, fielded at the 24. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it out past the 30. And Detroit getting set to go now. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some
they're good
stickers out there.
They're really good.
They want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
The final shot before the break. Stanford going up top. Into a double team and it's intercepted. A great read and it's picked off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis, operating gun, getting set for quarter number three here.
That pick at the goal.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is feeling a couple yards deep. And this return nets positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. The Lions offense now with a football first here to begin quarter number three. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball, try and get things settled down a little bit.
In run cover three, should not be able to do that. You can kind of get lucky if somebody pulls their whole entire line, leaving your 5 yard lateral zone. Right? Oh.
First possession in the third quarter, an interception, so maybe a second half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set.
That's they get a little bit careless and rush, and yeah, that can happen. They don't even want to say rush. He should be throwing. There's the
two-point try.
Okay. That's not going to be the right side.
From the gun, it's Brady. And he rips that one incomplete there. Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's
which is that other dagger on it that's getting out of the hill. Ooh, it's not being accounted for.
There's not any extra field, so it kind of closes in on them, and that allows you to cover a little bit better.
now
the Lion offense now as they get ready to take over. They're looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling
center interception. Key.
And see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. To throw on second down to Stafford. Looking for Pryor long.
Which didn't happen the last time.
Thought he might have had position.
Pretty good at secondary.
On third down. I know he wants to get his team back in the game. A 50-50 ball right there that maybe was a little questionable.
Yeah, he's pretty lucky to get that one back. I think that sometimes his quarterbacks
don't
work on arrogance, and that can put your team in some dutch.
Yeah, especially maybe you want to look at some safer routes after the interception he had. Finds his target. It's Gates.
Push him out.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Third 11, man. Third 11. What are you thinking?
Should have
been at least a nickel.
They can get that far downfield, complete a pass. You got to guard the sticks, understand where you are. So it's almost like someone fell asleep with the switch. And now that the play's been completed, they got to dust themselves off on defense.
That's the one exception to the rule.
That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
That is right.